rise and shine.
This is Grand Marshal Chiquetta to all personnel. Last night was a hell of a fight. Outnumbered 10-1, and we still beat back the imps. Victory's coming, boys. Keep this up, and we can all go home.
Some kind of control center. Don't really care about the details, so long as the sparks fly. You and me? Thank you.
Grand Marshal Chiquetta. I've been hearing grumbling lately. People saying the Republic abandoned Balmora. Well, I may not be Republic Army anymore, but I'm still a patriot. So don't say it to my face. The treaty may not have left us much choice, but the people of the Republic are still behind you.
Darth Lacris, can you read me? I'm lowering the barricades to the Balmoran Arms Factory.
I hear you perfectly. We'll start scanning the interior now. Hold on. Someone, cut through this interference!
Pardon my interruption. I'm Grand Marshal Chiquetta, formerly of the Republic Army.
You're about to be overrun with Imperial troops, but this doesn't have to be a bloodbath. Talk to me, Chiquetta.
You won't like what I have to say. I'm not a complete fool. Once I realized you planned to lower our defenses, I sent a few friends.
Jedi Knight Raylan Nis, reporting.
Tempest Squad, reporting.
Fresh volunteers who have taken a leave of absence to join the Balmoran Resistance. Taste of what's coming.
You expect me to believe these people are acting without Republic orders? They're violating the peace treaty by supporting the Resistance.
Raylan, are you here on Republic orders?
No, sir.
There you go.
Go! Go!
Can you hear me? This channel is still open. Did Chiquetta send a Jedi?
I handled it. You promised I'd have an army behind me.
And you will. My people are performing a full scan of the factory now that the defenses are down. I'll patch you into the report.
My lord, we're detecting unusual signals from inside the factory. What appears to be a hyperspace beacon. It shouldn't be possible. It must have taken them decades.
Don't underestimate their engineers or their resources.
In theory, starships could follow the beacon and jump-in system almost directly overhead.
The Republic is flying reinforcements straight to the Balmoran Arms Factory and bypassing our defenses.
You know where to look. Scan for enemy transport approaching the factory.
Picking up. There are dozens of ships out there. Silhouette is Republic Special Forces, Triumph Class.
This is how they did it during the war. Multiple strike teams, strategic objectives, one Jedi per military squad. They know we see them. They're rushing to land now.
If they're heading to the factory, we can stop them from the ground.
Agreed. Take out the landing platforms and guidance systems. Fail me now, and we perish with Balmora.
They look good.
Oh.
Earth Lacrus. Our ships are closing on the Republic transports. Keep destroying those landing pads, and there will be no escape for the enemy.
Now's really not the time. Maybe later.
Squadrons engaged. We're down 6 Republic transports. I'm calling in additional ground-to-air weaponry. Only a few targets remain airborne, and they've got nowhere to go. But one transport slipped past us. I'm sending in ground troops. You intercept that ship at the factory's upper landing pad. No one survives this attack.
I don't have long, but please tell me you didn't deliver the package to the Republic base yet.
If you're interrupting me, you'd better have some damn important information.
It's important. Let me explain. That package you're carrying is for Graystar, the Terror Cell leader. Graystar's the man inside the Republic base. Kemish wants to extract him, and you've been sent to help.
If you're right, then Graystar is mine.
That's how it looks. As best I can tell, Graystar has been secretly managing and supplying the Terror Cell while pretending to be a loyal Republic officer. It was the perfect cover. Well, until the Republic started to suspect. Now Graystar needs to escape before he's caught.
Republic soldiers, the terrorist leader, and anyone else in there, they're dead.
Well, maybe, but there's something else. Your package contains instructions and maps leading to a safe house. But we could change those instructions. Send Graystar into a trap. Once we have Graystar, we could make him give up his security protocols. We could send out orders to the cell using his name.
In that case, the Empire would have the whole cell as a puppet.
That's the idea. I know how Kemish and her people think. If we capture Graystar and learn what he knows, I can forge convincing orders. Chief Reynolds has been looking for a way to turn the terrorists against the Republic for ages. We can make it work.
You're trickier than I thought, Sanji.
I'm sending you rendezvous coordinates. If you want to do this thing, tell Graystar to meet me there. I'll arrange the rest. If you don't send him my way, well, I guess you'll have to kill him.
I don't think it'll come to killing Graystar.
Good luck, then. I don't know if I'll see you again. Depending on what happens with Graystar, I may have to go into hiding for a while. But it's been an honor working with you. Sanju, out.
Thank you. Drafa ut porta mina. Menu fitan fine mil man morie un matto miten. Eru ele flara garo. Is habor gesem se vaxa in atro. Bo me fina dre.
How did you know I was coming?
I marne am pasa gerfir hog bruor. Pegar us plot as vista bocar pina. Nu imar stro deber kurt burkurni.
I'm proud to have done my part. I'll do anything to set Balmora free.
Koniski lefi skazanum. Iru atirolo e arom bruawa. Skoribo for remita dosum. Mo flaska ki kafi mamogur tu flator.
There's been a change of plans. You're gonna rendezvous with one of our people at these coordinates.
Dau van Mordlegar. Hils trioio furgalogar. Hefskam pimio helka tydverk. Hever zegna ekia o apflo kompa. E gratio pegar huska me vini. Mina mu forksa meo hun.
When you get to the rendezvous, give them my regards.
Paer daru vonar. Uva pori e bid skure ea gut er nurar glangar.
Now, dirtbag.
Fleet may be lost, but my Padawan and I can hold the Imperials while you regroup.
No. You've got your ship, we've got a few of our own. I want you to get the non-combatants and the wounded off Balmora. after we handle this. You're damn tough, you know that?
If we tried talking from the beginning, we might not be in this mess.
Anything's possible, I suppose. I've got Jedi at my back and the finest armor Balmoran Arms ever designed. Ignore the scratches.
We can cover your escape.
Ah, let's see what an old man can do for his troops. Good fight. You've got, well, you've got something I don't have anymore.
Our people are united in our commitment to an ordered galaxy. You're still clinging to dreams of independence.
Maybe so. Hear me out. I know how much the Empire wants to expose the Republic's involvement in Balmora publicly. I confess the truth of the invasion. If you help my men.
Talk. And make it good.
Let the Balmorans and the non-combatants leave. Treat the Republic soldiers fairly, as prisoners of war. Help them, and I'll tell everyone we violated the treaty.
The Empire isn't without mercy. We could come to an agreement.
I appreciate that. Sounds like your troops made it inside. Keep your word. I'll keep mine.
When you broadcast your confession, tell the Republic to disarm and withdraw from Imperial space. Nothing like Balmora can happen again.
You're only delaying the inevitable, but I'll say it.
Sir, Squad 815, Darth Lacra sent us to reinforce your position.
Take the Grand Marshal into custody. We're done for now.
Understood. There's fighting all over the factory, but it looks like a victory. Orders are to regroup at the outpost when you can, sir.
I've got the best hardware and the best prices. I've heard more satisfactory reports of your success in the Balmoran Arms Factory. And that fool Vol Argon played right into our hands.
Good luck with the final assault, Colonel.
Thank you. Captain Rigel is in charge of writing up the report on this one. Thank you.
Darth Lacris. Grand Marshal Taketa is defeated, and the Balmoran Arms Factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood.
My forces received supplies and intelligence from the Republic. We knowingly and illegally attacked Imperial targets by order of the Senate. We broke the peace treaty that keeps our worlds whole, and for that, I apologize to all citizens of the galaxy.
There are protests on the streets of Coruscant. Republic ships are withdrawing from three sectors. You humiliated them.
Republic may have lost face, but they're not going to stop attacking.
No, but who really wants that? I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmoran Arms Factory. My governorship would be very different without you.
Remember it. Imperial intelligence could use a friend in the Sith someday.
I don't forget my allies. It's time I return to ruling. There are new reports of resistance activity.